with your problems have ever had to find a solution for your problem? Raise your hand if you ever had to find a solution for the problems you have. Okay. All of you guys with the hands in the air, you have a story to tell. You're all laughing at me, but you can write, and you do have a story to tell. Like I said, every story starts with what if, but every story ever written, ever told to anyone is comprised of a problem. And you don't believe me? Let's write a story right now. You guys wanna write a story with me? We're gonna coin a masterpiece. Let's get excited. Who wants to write a story? Come on, get excited. Let's get some feedback. It's early. Yay! Yay! All right. So we start.
I'm gonna put this down for a minute. So. I can't work technology. So every story starts out with a main character. What's your name?
Chloe.
Chloe. All right. We start out with a who? So big fancy writer terms, we call this the protagonist. So I was just teaching in France. Well, let's call the good guy. We're gonna call him the good guy. Who is our main slice? It's Chloe. See you, Chloe? Chloe is our main character. Now our next question we ask in our story is what? What does Chloe want? What's Chloe's goal? Does Chloe want to become the next American Ninja Warrior? Does Chloe want to go to chef school? Does Chloe want to take down an alien overlord? What does Chloe want to do? You can just tell me, what do you want to do? You can do anything. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Do you want to be the next Wimbledon tennis champion? What do you want to do? And Mr. Meatloaf wins the title, right? If then. Mr. Meatloaf is an awful guy. And if Chloe doesn't succeed, then Mr. Meatloaf's gonna win the title. Do we care a little bit more? Do we have a little motive? Do we wanna find out what happens to Chloe?
Yeah.
Mr. Meatloaf is a mean dude. We wanna find out. You make us care. You give us stakes. And now, finally, here's what we've got. What does Chloe have? This is our solution, guys. What does Chloe have to do to get you out of Eagle Arena, defeat Trevor, and defeat Mr. Meatloaf? What does she have to do? What is the solution?
Yes.
Make sure she doesn't fall off the stage.
Not falling off the stage is definitely the first step. What else? Let's crack the story, guys. What does she have to do?
Yes.
She has to become a British soldier in World War I.
She has to what?
She has to become a British soldier in World War I.
Okay, she has to train with the British Army in World War I and find a way to time travel. I'm just gonna put ridiculous time travel because that's amazing. We got it. So, let's look at what we have, guys. Chloe is a young, pink-shirted woman who dreams of taking the title in Eagle Arena, but the evil director, Mr. Trevor, and his disgusting son, Mr. Meatloaf, have other plans.